Jamie Spears speaks out on why Britney Spears will never get her money back. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Hollywood Hotspot, and today we will show you what Jamie Spears had to say about Britney Spears or why she will never get her money back. Before we begin with the video, make sure to stay tuned and subscribe to our channel for more uploads like this. Also, hit the notification bell icon to never miss out on more videos we post. Here we begin. Britney Spears' campaign to be free of her father's financial, professional, and emotional domination has taken on a life of its own. Celebrities as diverse as Christina Aguilera, Missy Elliott, and Halsey have come out in support of Spears, and hashtag Free Britney rallies have sprung up all around the world. In addition, abuse conservatorships are being opposed by politicians on both sides of the aisle. Senators Ted Cruz and Elizabeth Warren have spoken out, while Representatives Charlie Crist and Nancy Mace submitted a bipartisan bill called Free Britney on Tuesday. But despite the growing public outcry and the fact that Spears is hopefully nearing the end of her 13-year conservatorship, the question of whether she will ever recoup the millions she owes her conservators remain unanswered. Jamie Spears, Spears' father, has had complete control over her life since 2008, from the color of her kitchen cabinets to the individuals she dates and friendships with. Spears' case gained traction after a shocking hearing on June 23, in which she testified that she was forced to take lithium and wear an IUD. On July 19, she was finally allowed to hire her lawyer, Matthew Rosengart, who says he is aggressively pushing to have Jamie removed from her conservatorship. She was also recently granted driving privileges. On Wednesday, a source told People, she is happy and beyond appreciative for all the help she is receiving right now. However, despite these accomplishments, Jamie has stolen a sizable chunk of Spears' $60 million assets to function as her conservator. Jamie has received at least $5 million from his daughter, according to records obtained by Forbes. The $16,000 monthly cost Spears has had to pay her father since February 2009 accounts for around half of this, but she's also had to pay for his office, legal bills, and security. According to Forbes, he earned a 1.5% cut of her four-year Las Vegas residency total ticket sales. What makes this fact even more distressing is Spears' claim that she was compelled to perform in Las Vegas when sick or against her will. In other words, she was forced to labor nonstop to earn money she would never see. It's one thing to see if she can get her father out of the conservatorship, but will she ever be able to recover the money he's taken? It's not impossible, but experts believe it's doubtful. Spears has shown interest in filing a criminal prosecution against Jamie for conservatorship abuse, but to do so and retrieve her $5 million, she would need to present clear evidence of financial misconduct. There would have to be a demonstration of some bad faith or some sinister intent or serious violation of fiduciary responsibility for any of that money to be recouped. Trust and Estates attorney Andy Mayores told Insider. According to Tamar Armanok, a conservatorship attorney who worked on Amanda Bynes' guardianship case, there is a record of Jamie's income and spending. This could make proving he misappropriated Spears' funds even more difficult. As a conservator for his daughter, all of Jamie Spears' income and costs had to be granted by the court. The $16,000 monthly income and the $2,000 for office space, all of that had to be reviewed and signed off on by the court, Armanok said. Spears' medical staff must also file many declarations on her mental ability, according to Armanok. All of this offers a picture of how oppressive conservatorships can be, explaining why it's been so tricky for Spears to break away. Spears might have a more substantial chance of demonstrating her father abused her financially with Rosengart's knowledge, access to conservatorship paperwork, and capacity to issue a subpoena. Rosengart may then petition a judge to subcharge Jamie for misspent monies. Still, he wouldn't be able to undo the several payments Jamie has received, according to Sabino Biondi, an estates and trust attorney at Wilk Auslander LLP. Spears is unlikely to reclaim her $5 million, but with new, high-powered legal representation and public attention, she may be able to reclaim control of her inheritance. It is a top priority right now. On June 23, Spears said, "It makes no sense for the state of California to sit back and watch me make a life for so many people and pay so many people, trucks and buses on tour, on the road with me, and be told I'm not good enough. It's been a long time since I've held my money, and all of this is my wish and my dream to put a stop to it." So that's all with the video. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. What are your views on the scenario? Let us know in the comment section below. Until the next video, make sure you stay subscribed to our channel to never miss out on more videos we post. See you soon!